Hey, so I was kind of scrambling to make a proper intro for this video, so I decided I'd just record it. Hey, Derpical, this is my new gaming headset. Actually, I don't know which channel I'm gonna put this on at the moment. Anyway, today we are going into a Windows 7 Ultimate Virtual Machine. And we are running user made malware on the virtual machine. It is really nasty. Memz.exe by user DANOOCT01 or something like that, something along those lines. But yes, it is a very nasty piece of malware. Not something that you would get off of an email link or something, or something you download on purpose in a safe testing environment, which is what I will be doing today. And it is really crazy, many payloads. So without further ado, let's jump straight right to it. So I am currently on a Windows 7 Ultimate Virtual Machine, and I'm running Memz.exe right now. And yes, let's trust it. Yeah, the software just executed is considered malware. Blah 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 blah. If do you want to execute this malware, resulting in an unusable machine, while I'm running on a virtual machine? Yeah. This is the last warning. Creator's not responsible for any damage. Yep. Your computer has been fricked by the memes children. Your computer won't boot up again, so use it as long as you can. Ha. All right. I want to see how this goes. And I did not open Softonic. I guess that's part of it. And yeah, it's running there. That top one looks like it's the head. It's pretty big. And hey, Regedit. Didn't remember opening you. No, I don't need a batch virus. I'm pretty sure I already got one. It's fine. Oh. Okay. That's not. Ow. That noise is fine too. I'm fine with it. I'll get used to it. I can still play. Ow. Yeah, I'm using it just fine. Oh God. Oh please. Oh God. Virus, no thanks, don't need it. Oh, whoa, what is happening? Hey, hey, oh, okay, the stuff is going down. Good. So I just ended the process and it opened up a bunch of pop-ups. It just crashed and I'm restarting the virtual machine. Your computer has been trashed by the Memz Trojan. Now enjoy the neon cat. That is beautiful. Okay. I give props to whoever made this malware. Danoct01, I believe. It's insane. Oh, God.
Mm.